I collaborate for the background score, because I like minimal music. I like music that very gently comes and goes, a music that is very rooted in our Indian tradition. It is of the 40s and yet speaks to you today. And I think for something like that, who better than Zakir Hussain? And we together thought about how we wanted to create music. We did a complete cue sheet as to where we wanted music and where we didn't. And even when we had difference of opinion, he always said that, you know, it's finally your film, you have the vision of the whole film and I'm going to go with it. So I'm very grateful for that.
Ab kya bataun main tere milne se kya mila.
Before doing Manto, when people would ask me, are there songs in the film? And I would say, are you crazy? I don't see any songs in the film.
We started with the song Ab Kya Bataun. It was also a test of our tuning. This was the first song we were going to work on together.
Ila Arun has done a fabulous job. She sings a beautiful song which was written by Seema Magbarabadi. I have chosen all the three poetry from that time.
Ab kya bataun main tere milne se kya mila.
So Ila Arun ji was playing a character of Jaddan Bhai. She somehow suggested Shubha Joshi's voice.
And her voice matches so much that everyone thinks it's Ila Arun singing the song. Sneha is an amazingly talented young woman who I've thoroughly enjoyed working with. I think we've become friends for life. But she's someone who's full of surprises and she thinks really out of the box, and that has really helped me to think also about music in a different way. I wanted the music to be rooted in a certain time and space and yet be universal, because finally we are going to hear it in today's times. So it was a very fine balance of not making it something too contemporary but not making it very seem like it's dated either.
The next song we worked on was Nagri Nagri,
which is a poetry by Meera ji, an Urdu poet who was again very Manto-esque. Among many people who have supported the film, Shankar Mahadevan is one. I literally called him and I said, Shankar, will you sing a song for me? And he said, yes, I will.
The third song is Bantatli and it's sung by Rekha Bharadwaj, and it plays on the radio in our cafe, Rani Cafe, in one of the scenes. And I think it's a charming song, you should hear it.
But the last one is something that I am truly addicted to. I love hearing it. If I want to really get motivated, that's the song I hear. I also love the lyrics of it. It's one of my all-time favorites by Fez.
आजकल आप बैटरी इस्तेमाल नहीं करते टाइपिंग के शोर से मेरे ख्यालात कितने होंगे
नगरी नगरी फिरा मुसाफिर घर का रास्ता भूल गया